This dog underwent a successful vasectomy surgery at Tehran's Imam Khomeini Hospital, but the surgeon carried out the operation from another hospital, located 7 kilometers away. This is the first remote surgery in Iran. The 5G-powered telemonitored operation was conducted using this indigenously made surgical robot, dubbed Sina. The surgeon robot has two main subsystems, including a master robotic console at the surgeon's side and a slave robotic system at patient's side, which are connected through a 5G wireless network.
The human surgeon sits behind the surgery consoles, gets some handles, and starts surgeries through a vision which see through the cameraman robots, which send the intra-abdominal visions to the screen in front of the surgeon. So surgeon starts surgery using his handles. The surgery console receives the movements of surgeon's hands and transmit them to the surgery robots.
The development of the Iranian-made surgical robot began in 2006 after Iran tried to import an American robotic surgery system called Da Vinci, but U.S. sanctions complicated the purchasing process.
All of the countries around Iran have Da Vinci system. We are the only country in the region which do not have these systems, this American version. So we decide to do it ourselves.
Thanks to the sanctions, Iran now has its own surgical robot, which experts say outweighs its American counterpart in many ways.
Our system has force feedback. So when the surgeon is doing the surgery, is cutting a tissue, he feels the force which is given to the tool. The second one is our robot is attached to the bed. If you tilt the bed, the robot and the patient are tilted all together. So you do not need to readjust the robot again for the new position. The third advantage is that our tools are much cheaper than Da Vinci, and they are thinner as well. The Da Vinci is about 10 to 12 millimeter, whereas our is about 5 millimeter tool, so you need a very minimal invasive and a smaller hole to enter the tools inside the body.
The Iranian surgeon robot has already attained international patents, including the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office, which means it is attracting global demand. Its developers say Sina will hit the market in less than 1.5 years after going through different clinical tests. After a successful preclinical trial, this surgical robot is now ready for the next stage, and that is human trial. Experts here are proud to indigenize such a cutting-edge technology. They say they owe this achievement to U.S. sanctions, which prompted them to materialize the saying that goes, necessity is the mother of invention. Yusuf Jalali, Prost TV, Tehran.